1/5 of a goat rodeo. If you're wondering what a goat rodeo is, I'm 1/5 of one. That last song is called Your Coffee is a Disaster, and its genesis occurred on the double bass. Edgar Meyer had the idea for that. he had that idea and he brought it to the group, and we said, well, people often ask about the title. Your coffee is a disaster. I mean, it might be, right? One person's coffee is often another person's disaster, is basically what we're trying to say. And in the band, we have a coffee war every morning. So if we're staying in the same place as many of us were during the recording of not our first Goat Rodeo, there was a morning debate that I think we all became quite fond of, wherein we would berate each other's preferred methods of coffee making. We even have different favorite beans. So, Yo-Yo, Stuart, and Edgar prefer beans that I think were roasted in a volcano for maybe millions of years. And they like that taste. And Aoife and I prefer beans that taste as though they were fashioned by angels. We like good coffee, is what I'm trying to say. Although right now, even my coffee is a disaster, because look, it's gone. Anyway, the next song is called Waltz Whitman. Waltz Whitman. It's one of many inappropriate titles, not scandalous or anything, but just titles that don't really say anything about the music that you are going to experience sort of under their banner. Waltz Whitman. It does speak, I suppose, to the fact that when we're not arguing about coffee, we are probably punning. Yeah, like sort of just a pun offs throughout the sessions, the Goat Rodeo sessions. Here is Waltz Whitman, or as it was very nearly called, Witz Waltman, or Wit Waltzman. Probably better just stick with Waltz Whitman. Thank you. The last song that we're going to do for you, oh, that was Walt Whitman, by the way. The last song we're going to do for you is called The Trappings. And The Trappings grew from some observations of just the way that the conversations in the group go when they're not pun contests or about the relative merits of each other's coffee. And conversations that I have with a lot of people go in this direction. Work-life balance. The things that you, how the things that you are doing interact, are impacted by the people with whom you're doing them, or the people in whose company you're doing the things that you're trying to do. You go off and do these things, you come back and you talk about them around the dinner table. The ways in which your partners in life both aid and hinder your efforts, and you aid and hinder their efforts, and those conversations that we have with ourselves, without them, right before bed, and the conversations that we have when we wake up in the morning, and how those conversations are had in the context of the conversations that we had without them, and they don't know that the conversation that we're having is being had in that context, and we don't know that it's being had in the context of the conversation that they were having with themselves right before bed, the night before. So that's where this song lives. This is The Trappings.
In the evening,
Good for the last drop. Thank you so much for hanging out with us. We love you. We wish that we were about to see you in some town on a very large at a very large desk indeed. And can't wait till the next time that we are. Until then, we are a Goat Rodeo.